He was unable to move and yet yearned for Kikyo to such a degree that he offered his body up to a host of demons to be reborn as myself. It's that fool of a mortal's heart which aches for Kikyo, and it has begun to affect me. Nonsense! You greatly underestimate me, Kikyo, for I, Naraku, am nothing like Onigumo. Now that the sacred jewel is nearly restored to its glory, I find Onigumo's heart useless and rather unnecessary.
The jewel shards? Is at the border of this world and the nether world.
At the border of this world and the nether world.
Naraku, you said your name was? So, then what's in it for me if I agree to help you?
First answer me this, princess. It's my understanding that you use your birds to collect the blood of humans. For what purpose? It is your mother who lies inside the cave. Am I correct? It seems she's on the verge of death.
She ate a poisonous demon and fell ill, but she is not dying. I'm feeding her human blood to help dilute the poison she consumed.
In that case, all you need to do is continue collecting blood and hope that your mother recovers quickly, princess. That's one option. Or, if you promise to assist me, then I guarantee to help you gather blood even faster than you could ever achieve on your own. And I guarantee you'll have no interruptions from anyone. That is made from my bones. I shall lend it to you.
Oh.
Abby. Tell me where I can find your mother.
Why should I tell you where she is?
She ate our father. We won't let her get away with it.
She did eat him, but it seems he wasn't very tasty.
What's that? Then you'll do just fine. We'll avenge our father. My Princess Abby.
Not by your hands.
Brother!
Do you fools honestly think you can defeat me?
We wouldn't have much of a chance against you, one-on-one. Feel the wrath of our combined power!
Curse you!
Taste our poison and perish!
Don't toy with me!
Such weak poison.
What?
Who are you? Abby's ally.
You do not seem to recognize who I am. You shall now find out.
Ah!
Those insects will be of use to you.
Somehow I doubt that. Arrogant fool.
Go ahead and use him.
Mother?
That Naraku has a powerful aura, but he is still merely a half-demon.
Yes, I know. I had thought as much.
Indeed. Accept his help, and as soon as he does anything suspicious, feed him to the birds.
You're right. First, we must collect more blood.
You are nothing.
So, it can't be. He killed Naraku.
He did it. He killed Naraku.
You fool. You didn't think I'd let you get away, did you?
My arm's being absorbed.
You saved me the trouble, Musou. I need you to come back to me now.
Damn you! No! I've lost control of my body! Let me go! Release me at once!
Will that be the fate I suffer if I should choose to defy him as well?
Stop! Let me see Kikyo! I must see Kikyo! 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 Kikyo!
Such festering greed. Give it up, Musou. Kikyo is exactly the same as you. Made of nothing but clay and dirt. Her soul is a mere phantom of the past. Demon.
Naraku!
No wonder you've been hiding your true form.
Inuyasha.
You're dead! Wait!
I think not. Kagawaki was a noble lord. He gave all the demon slayers proper burials. Ah, yes, and I was the one who ordered for your care after the massacre.
You killed him!
Kagawaki is still alive. At least according to those I fooled into thinking I'm him.
Damn you!